today, because I'm running short of LP records, I've decided to use a CD. It says CDRW. I've got hundreds of these, so I thought I might as well use some of these. So, all these colours have silicone in, apart from the white, of course. There'll be a description of the colours what I'm using. You may have seen them by now. Ooh. Yep, that one's for the bloopers. That one's for the blooper tape. Right. See if we can save it somehow. Maybe not such a good idea using CDs. Let's try it anyway. I'm just going to wash my hands. So I'm not the camera. Never mind. Okay, let's see how this goes on. As you can see, the paint's very thick. And it may just turn up some good cells. Because I'm not moving it as much. Let's see what I can get. I think I'll leave that for about 5 minutes. And see how it turns out. It looks orange on the camera, but I don't know if you can see, it's a dark red. No. Okay, time lapse. Right, this, I can't see much what's happened. I've been out of the room, so I'll just give it a torch, I think. I think I like that. Let's have a close up.